In other news now, Carl Weathers, the former NFL linebacker who became a Hollywood star in action and comedy movies, has died. He was 76 years old. Weathers played Apollo Creed in the first four Rocky movies and was also in Predator, Happy Gilmore, and recently acted in the Star Wars show The Mandalorian. His family says he died peacefully in his sleep on Thursday.